Stephen Chain nursery schools that we have are Danny's Meadow, Easter and Brentwood. Each of you has been working on the difficult. Nurseries have had to reduce costs from the previous levels prior to 2011. Currently, the final year of protection at 85% of 2011 funding. Costs of these nurseries are higher than other providers, and that's because of the requirement for a head teacher, higher wage bills, and surplus spaces at the start of the school year. Changes will give a higher rate of funding to the three nursery schools, funded from the indicative funded spend in the early years budget. And the recommendations, Chair, are that we accept these changes.
Okay, thanks for that, Tony. And the actual detail is in Appendix 1, which was a part of the kind of supplementary agenda. So, recommendation is that we approve recommendations of the schools for them as set out in Appendix 1. Is that agreed, Cabinet? Yes. Thank you. Thanks, Tony. And then item 13, which is proposals for changes to school top-up payments for students with high needs. Tony?
You're probably aware, Chair. This was one of the things that came up in the report from India. And the report makes recommendations about the introduction of a five-band model, which would be used to make top-up payments for high-need pupils in special schools and resource bases. There are 24 recommendations in the appendix attached to the report. These make specific proposals around bands, inclusion funding, changing the number of special schools and base bases, and applications to be exempted from the new funding guarantee requirements. Changes will be effective from the 1st of April and the 1st of September for academies are agreed by the schools forum for meetings in November. Quick background, Chair. Changes were introduced by the government, as we mentioned in the Linda report, in April 2013, regarding the funding of higher needs pupils. This introduced a place plus funding system, whereby schools were funded £10,000 for each agreed place. In addition, the top-up payment is paid to reflect the needs of their children. Proposals have been developed to introduce a banded system in the authority of top-up payments for funding high-needs pupils in schools and with other providers. This report seeks approval to introduce the five-band model from April 2014. Proposals have been reported to and agreed by the schools forum. Top-up payments costing the region £16.7 million funding from the school's budget. Overall, the authority SEN costs on the region to £33 million. A working party of the school's forum have reviewed and developed proposals early in the year for the payment of top-ups to schools. This has taken account of a number of factors. Additional needs that have been identified, such as social communication, the need for disability, need to recognise resource-intensive provisions in some schools and the limited scope to redistribute funding. Also, this report is the outcome of extensive consultation, and I emphasise that extensive consultation, Chair, with high-needs providers over the summer and autumn term. The report seeks approval for a number of place changes, as we mentioned in the India report. Elmery Park, 10 places, increased to 90 overall. This reflects an increase in numbers in recent years. There are 92 children currently at the school. Townfield resource base reduced by 2 places to 10. And the University Academy of Birkenhead reduced the formal sampling unit from 40 places to 30. An application has been made to the Education Funding Agency to seek an exemption from the requirement to include a new funding guarantee to new top-ups. Proposals will be kept under review using the forum working party mentioned earlier, which is likely to form part of the strategic review of SEN provision. Just recommend that we follow those recommendations.
Okay, can I just seek a bit of clarification? So we've got the schools forum recommendations, the 24 recommendations, and then in the recommendation, the paragraph 12. As amended by those three bullet points, are they additions to the 24, or does that seem to amend to the 24? They're additions. So they're additions, not amendments, really. So that should be. Okay. Just so can we agree that recommendation? Those recommendations, thank you very much. We dealt with item 14 on Liddale. I've not been informed of any other business, so I will close the meeting and thank you for your attendance. Thank you.
Yes.
Well, I think we need to think about that. Okay. Yeah.